So it's down to business here. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
I would say a man who earns his pay, Sergio Ramos, leads by example with total commitment, which sometimes gets him in trouble, but which usually does a very solid job. He won't hold back.
I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender once upon a time, Jim.
And it's Neymar. Neymar with the ball through. Neymar.
Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball.
Bale. Modric.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Morata.
Tries a through ball.
It will be a throw-in.
Gomez.
Now the pass.
Digne tried to play it through. The idea was good though, Pete.
It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing.
Cristiano Ronaldo passes it through.
And a second time! Same again, same outcome.
Well, when you see chance after chance go astray like that, it's only natural to think that